Party Friends, Sunday, 30th of January, 2022. It's 1:05 in the afternoon. This is looking northeast. This is the first day for quite a while that we've had blue sky. It's been very grey and overcast, solid. Probably for a few weeks now. Might have been one day where the blue came through, and I decided now is the time to start logging what they're doing with the sky. This is looking straight up. And let's have a little whiz around. Sun. So they're out chemtrailing again. Level that up. And have a pan around. I put my location coordinates in the description. So we're sort of southwest here, southwest not so Great Britain. Let's have a little look at that. Now this is steam apparently. I know I've got a scratchy camera, so picture might not be fantastic. This is all man-made. All man-made. Apart from that, I imagine that's the closest thing around that I can see. Looks, actually looks like what I would call a cloud. God's cloud. And then directly above we've got man's shroud. So hopefully I can get a daily sky report, Skywatch UK. Back to it. I'm not going to let it depress me, but it certainly ain't going to cheer me up. Look what they've done to my sky. Okay, that's looking pretty much east. And I'll try and get a time lapse. Meow. With that, let's take a look up here. Coming out. that thing. This nasty glare. With the sun. We've got this lingering skid mark. I think I might get that on a quick time lapse. Okay, so put 10 minutes, now we've got this coming into view, the plane tiptoeing, I'm not sure if that's coming out, but let's get that on a 10 minute time lapse. Okay, I've had enough.